Oh, what's this? Handwheel. What'd that do? What did the handwheel do? So I have to check, make sure. Let's go in here. Oops. So that one's turned to the right, but I don't know if we open something. Oh, look at this. Activate gate. So, alright. There's a lot of them. I can't fight any of these things. It's so unfair. So we really need to turn another switch. Oh, this just leads back here. Back in. Glub glub. Yes, you're very scary. Droog. I wish you could battle. I could battle you in the times of yore, but cannot do. Turn to the left. Check that gate. I didn't know Lamia would hang out underground like that. Underwater, rather. Oh, that gate, too, is closed. Oh, it's closing gates. I closed a gate by doing that then. I can't heal myself other than a potion. So I have exactly one. Now this is open. To the left. Wait. I turned it to the... No, to the left. To the left. Yeah. I didn't want to use that one last potion. Alright. Alright, so we're missing a switch, because there's one gate closed. Or I have a switch turned the wrong way. So if I don't hit that... Let me see how things look in that chamber. This the hell? Mind keeping it down? Hello, slaughterfish. Dog in my heels. Alright, so we got one gate. We got two gates. So the scorpion leads there. All right, so this way, this is the south one. Turn that to the right. Let me check down here. Two of them. Where's that wheel? I got two gates. I got three gates. All the gates. We got all the gates. What does that even do? Right? I turned the hand without opening that. Okay. This was closed. Oh, we missed. And now, still not open. That's when we came through, I think, right? Let's have to ignore all this chaos, and we can go through this way. I think maybe one of those switches wasn't supposed to be pulled. But of course I go around pulling all of them, because I don't know what they do. Let's see if this opens up more. Ah! This is open now. This wasn't before. This is the way we're trying to go. Wow. I gotta be just standing here in this room. Up there? Hidden now. What is it? Kinda looks like an imp, but they make a lot of freaking noise and this one isn't making any noise. Here, whatever you are, I have a mithril arrow. Maybe a giant bat, maybe? Dragonling. Oh, kind of backed up here. Whoa. Hit me through the door? Andyval? Let's see if I cast this stone flash yet. Nope. I can't even cast it. Oh, he opened it. I'm afraid I need this. I only have one, right? Plentiful. We need to get major healing potions. Oh boy. Oh, you see me. Oh, I thought I switched weapon. Thought I switched weapons. Obey my hotkey commands. Well, I'd love to kill the dragonling before the werewolf starts, but that's not... I don't think that's gonna happen. He stands there. I wish I could get a bead on him. Got a good sneak attack in. How close can I get? I had a feeling that wouldn't work too well. I don't have a level, okay. Damn it. That should work. Wow. Wee. Well, I got an idea. Oh, he heard that. He's not right outside the door, is he? No. He's up top. Is there a door up here? Run. He comes in the water. I don't know what to do, guys. How to defeat him. Fight my wolf instead. Anyway, if I switch off the circlet of water breathing, my AC will be higher, and maybe I will last, actually. The wolf sounds like it's attacking. Well, it's out now. Oh boy, now I'm getting bit by this thing. I can't come out of the water, it'll follow me and then attack me. Otherwise, we got these things to deal with. Neither of us can attack the other. Once I come out of here. Yeah, exactly. What do I do? Maybe I could slow him down with the Staff of Ice Storms? Maybe I can just hide back here. He's still up there. See if we can get another sneak attack then. And yes, I am being cheesy at saving that result. Are they both up there together? Walking back over to his little spot. I don't seem to be doing much damage. Will he chop down? He's climbing. Should I hit the dragonling? Why am I not... Go! Do I have no charge on it? No charge? Yeah, load me up. Ooh. Hold on. No, I have charge on it. It wouldn't activate. I just pointed it at him. Ineffectually. Must have been the wind. Two sneak attacks. They turn around together. Funny, now they come over here, they don't go to the entrance? Damage does this thing have? I mean, hit points, whatever. It looks like he's the exact amount of damage every time. He's still walking back and forth over here. Oh, that's how you do it? It's a blast like that? Man, I don't know how I can defeat this thing. And they really don't give us much recourse because you can't... All we can do is run around in here. Running in the water wasn't very helpful. It just looks like he's the same amount of damage no matter what I do. Very close to that thing. I feel like it being that close, it could detect me easier once I throw my arrow. Oh. Oops. I heard me move. I need the muffled on. Because I don't have, what do you call it? Quiet casting. It wasn't standing high enough. Just watching a little marker. Sorry guys, this is boring to watch. And then the other option is abandoning the quest and maybe doing that other quest first and then coming back here. I don't want to do that. He's just standing on the stairs, I think. Yeah, he's too close. He needs to head back to his little spot so I can take a pot shot at him again. Too bad I can't poison the weapon. I don't have any of that yet. Damn it. He's not, like, high enough. He's not standing tall enough. I just hope he's not gonna jump down right in front of me. Like, on me, then he'll detect me. Is that him coming down the stairs or walking over there? Oh, okay. See, I should be able to hit him, right? But nope. Oh, he's taller now. Look at it. He's near, closer to the edge. Are you serious? I'm running out of arrows too. How did I not hit him? He went over there, but he came back. See, look at him. He's right out there. He doesn't look any more damaged than before. My muffled wore off. (Sighs) Trying to think of a good thing. I doubt that's gonna drain him down as he's hitting me. Shrink to half normal size. I think that's higher than level 9. Frostbite Fury. Okay, so maybe if I hit Fury with the Dragonling attack the werewolf. Actually, I keep forgetting to do this too. Put the helmet back on. Increase your, yeah, let's lock that in. Increase your AC. I can't cast. I haven't tried it since I put my magic up. Another 10 points, I don't... No, I can't cast that. Unless I have some way to increase my magic. Like my total magic. Shield. Maybe. Yeah, I can't cast that yet either. Cost is 165. I think I have 140 is my mana. I've got a good idea, actually. Something we can do in Skyrim. It lasts for how long? Levitate? 60 seconds. Can't. Okay. So, I'm having trouble moving around in this state. Like, oh, hold on, I fell down. Up, up, up. I can't get up. Okay. Real trouble in this room. Now he just stays down there. Now I'm out of mana. You're levitating? He sees me and he stands over there, though. Okay, let's do this. We'll make levitate... 0? 9? I can't. 9, 0, 8. 8. Let me go up. He's attacking me. He's attacking me. He's attacking me. I don't have the mana. Why do they stand over there? Then I'll use this, actually. I think I'm hitting the dragonling. Insufficient charge. Go up. Okay. Alright, my item. My item has some charge. I got him. It's like an area effect kind of spell. Q. Or 8. Okay. The dragonling's dead.